Top of the leaderboard? Check. Got my flamethrower? Check. Got my pets equipped? Check. Oh my gosh, guys, I can't believe this new game is this amazing. I'm already on the top. Wow. What's up, my gallies? Welcome back to a new video. Before we get into this video, let's tell me something. Can we get 100 likes? If we cannot, I will give away some pets on Ninja Simulator. But if we hit it, then I give away something special. Cause giving away pets is normal, but giving away legendary pets? Okay guys, we are here in Yardwork Simulator 2. It's an amazing game already. I'm so fan of this. So let's get right into the game. I got my flamethrower. Yes! Look at it! Spewing those flames. Wah! I am now a Charizard, guys. I'm now Charizard. So if you look at the... what's going on? Hello? Hello, Top Grass? What is going on? It's back. Okay. So look at the most cash. It's me. Hell yeah. No one's gonna defeat me with that. No, maybe Leos. Got my struggles there, but let's not think about that, shall we? Then we got most grass, which is also me. Leos, do not pass me, please. You are scaring me, Leos. Scaring me! But it's also me, and most rebirth, no, I don't have any rebirths. Because I know that if I rebirth, I lose my backpack. And I do not want to lose my backpack. No, guys, I do not want to lose it. So let's take a look into this game. There are a lot of people here. We got Side over here. We got Messi over here. We got Honeybee. We got the guard somewhere hiding over there. So let's get right into the game. Okay, let's see what we got in the shop, guys. Oh, well, I gotta walk a little bit further. This is the shop. We got a trowel. We got a small hoe. We got a large hoe. We got a ring. Oh, look at these. These are so cute. The models are so well made. We got an axe. Ah. We got a chainsaw. Oh, that's looking fancy. We got a cutter. We got a lawnmower. We got a grass killer. We got nuclear mower. Whoa, nuclear mower. Look at that. Look how well done this is. Oh my gosh. We got a plasma thrower. I can't speak. Okay, we got a rocket launcher. Not sure what we want to do with a rocket launcher, but who knows. We got a weed wagger. We got a flamethrower, which is the one I have. But there is one more, guys. It's called the purple fireball. This is my goal for one of my videos. So, we gotta save up. 300 million? Are you crazy? 300 million? No way. Okay. This is gonna take a long time. So let's see the backpacks. We got the basic backpack. We got the medium backpack. We got a bigger backpack. Because you don't want a medium one. We got a bolt bag with a little cute flower on it and some grass in it. We got a barrel backpack from all those beer drinkers. We got an office backpack for all them office people that want some coffee. We got a chest backpack. Get some goals. We got a vault backpack. We got a steam backpack. We got an engineer backpack. Backpack. Does anyone know? Okay, guys. Backpack. Instead of backpack. We got a science backpack. We got a nuclear backpack. We got a plasma backpack. It's so weird. You're so used to saying like this that otherwise it's so weird. Look at this. It's an infinity backpack. Oh, it has a little halo. That's cute. Shall we get this? Do we have enough Robux? We need 3 more Robux. Oh no. Okay, let's go right to my group. Give myself some Robux. Come on, group. Load. It's not gonna load. My Roblox is having problems, guys. This is unreal. How dare they? Okay. Well, whatever. No infinity backpack for me then. Reset. But we got, I think, a pretty good backpack. Got 90k. So let's see the areas. We are here in the starter area. And I got a little sell point. And I want to tell you guys, this is the cutest thing you will ever see. Anytime you sell, keep an eye on the upper part of my screen. Anytime you sell, look at it, it's moving. It's so adorable, guys, you have no idea. So let's get to it. So this is the first area. If you're OP like me, you get a lot of grass going on here. We got the leaderboards over there, the shop over there, a few little areas where you can grind. And then we can adopt pets. Now I want you guys to see this. Wait, I will get in. Look how adorable this is. Is this not adorable? Look at that cute little penguin over there. Oh my gosh. Okay, let's get into adopt pets. So this is the adoption area. We got a little shark hiding in this water. We got a little cat standing over there. Little mushroom. Some pig. Some... I don't know, a beer, I guess? Huh. Okay. So we got the first eggs, which only cost 1,250 coins, star coins. A lot of pets in it. Then we got one for 10,000. Look at them cuties. Then we got one for 50,000, guys. 50,000. And the next one is 100,000. 100,000, and look at me, I got this cute little pet over here. How adorable. Next one is 600,000, guys. Ooh, can you get these pets? They are really expensive. And then we got the red egg, which has cute animals in it. It got a penguin with a penguin head. And it's 12 million, guys. 12 freaking million. That's insane! I got a lot of grinding to do. This game keeps me going on. Well, let's go to the exit. Well, let's show you the new cute area. This is more a kind of fairy type of area. We got the mushrooms going on. We got some awesome builds going on. Them vines that are looking crazy but cute. There's some awesome building in this. I'm so sorry, God, for stealing your grass. Then the next area. We got a little house over here, which is probably... will be done something with, I hope, at least. It's a little farm area, actually. We got the farmhouse going on, the storage for all its stuff. And we gotta get a lot of grass here. Every area you come in, you get more grass. So, unlock them areas, keep on grinding, so you get more grass. We got a little beach going over here with a little beach house. Ain't it adorable? Sets we can get into it, but that's fine. Little beach house with the beach going on. It is adorable. And then the last area, but not the least, guys. Cause there will be more areas in the future. Here's a little wood house for all them choppers. And get that expensive grass. So let's get a lot of grass, guys. Let's get them. Let's get them. Okay. Yes, a little bit more. A little bit more. Oh my gosh. And boom. So, look at it going. Oh, it's so awesome. So let's see if we can actually get that backpack growing. So I'm going to my groups. Hope it loads this time. Oh, it does, it does. Go to Metal Studios. I go to my cute little group admin. And then I gotta see where my coins are. And I gotta get my row coins. So I'm gonna go to payouts, this trip, get it please with a Z. Go to myself, give myself 3 more Robux, no, not 2, 3. Play it, oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh. And I gotta run to the shop, guys. Gotta run to the shop, oh my gosh. What am I gonna do? Ah! Okay, I'm running to the shop, guys. Let's get into the backpacks. And... boom! We're totally supporting Interplay. So, let's do this. Yay! Now we got a... oh, look at that. It looks so cute. Don't you think it looks cute? I got a little halo. I can get as many grass as I want. I don't have to worry about anything. I love the halo, though. It makes you look like an angel. And guys, ain't I an angel? Okay, no, I'm not. But look at that fancy backpack going on, guys. Look at that. We gotta get so much grass, you have no idea, guys, you have no idea. So guys, that's the end of the video. I hope you like our game, and I really hope you're come to play it with me, guys, because I will be on it a lot, because I gotta grind, man. I gotta grind, I got this grinding going on. So guys, be sure to use code INTELPLAYS. It will be in the description, because we are supporting YouTuber INTELPLAYS totally, and I'll see you guys later. Oh, be sure to subscribe.